white kind of supremacist village.
Now, I didn't use this word white, but because we are a white European Christian population, we want to stay.
The Muslim family that lives here are fully integrated with us. They don't provoke anyone. They don't wear the niqab. They don't harass people. Their young son plays football. I taught him to swim. We get on with them just fine.
There are gay people living in the village. They're absolutely fine. We meet them. We speak to them. How they live their lives at home is none of our business.